Well, the findings of the President's Commission on Rural Poverty show that those who are creating the problem have come from rural America, unprepared, ill-equipped, and have added to a great problem in our cities in having people that are unable to hold jobs, and in their desperation have been subjects to the incitement from agitators and others. In addition to solving the problems of the cities, not pile layer upon layer of people from the country.
Back last summer, it was announced that the John Neely Bryan cabin would have to be moved to make way for the entrance to the proposed underground parking garage. The Dallas Historical Society was interested in the first courthouse of the county, but financing was a problem. Last week, citizens of Richardson said they would not let progress stand in the way of history, and started a fund. Then in stepped House Mover W.L. Renfrow, Masonry Contractor D. Brown, and the City Park Department. They all said the cabin would be moved to City Park with all services free. In its restored state, the cabin will rest in an area along with the Millimore Mansion. Carl Mayo reporting.